Hey guys, welcome back to Bollypiano. In today's lesson, I'm going to be covering part 2 of Rula Diya. Part 2 will cover the instrumental as well as the verse. So, here it is. Okay, and then the song goes back into, which I've already covered in part one. Okay, I'll first start off with the right hand and play it a bit slower than what I just did right now. And also just pay attention to my finger technique in order to play the right hand as smoothly as possible. Okay, here we go. Starting with the middle finger, we have 6, 7. And okay, so now I'm going to add in the left hand, as usual, so that you can see how the left hand and right hand interact. Here we go. Okay, since the right hand is a bit more complicated than usual, we've kept the left hand very simple so that all your focus can just be on getting the right hand timing correct. Okay, so this is part 2 of Rula Diya, our easy arrangement. And since we're done with covering all parts already, in my third part of this tutorial, I'll do a full demonstration of our easy arrangement. Thank you very much for listening, and I'll see you guys soon.